This is a tornado-style tag team matchup. Like a tornado, this one's gonna be fast and furious.
Yeah, and they call it tornado for a reason. Arms and legs are gonna be flying around that ring tonight.
All hail is about ready to break loose here in the tornado tag match.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
He's playing a wide range of offense here. He's making his presence felt there. Tell me your thoughts on him. It'll be interesting to see how he plans to get it done. What do you think?
Listen, this could go either way. Now, I'm not a patient man, but even I know we'll just have to wait and see how this plays out.
And hey, I hope that little Jimmy makes a guest appearance here tonight.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected him to beat this time. What a match.
And on top of that, John, these two guys can't be any more evenly matched in this match.
Well, not starting a little uneasy. The tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be in the festival here.
But I want to see what this guy is made of.
Yeah, but he's got to remember these matches are run inside the ring, not outside.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
What do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Can't let you get outside the ring.
Focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stop.
And these guys are throwing bombs and pulling out all the stops.
I'm not sure if I've ever experienced an eerie silence that falls over an entire arena like I did when Bray Wyatt announces he's here. Even in darkness, you can see the lights of people's eyes and the audience fixated on Bray Wyatt and frightened beyond explanation and what he's going to do. Expanding the repertoire of that move. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict on him.
We're going to have a fight.
One of the best in the business.
starting to show signs of fatigue, but he's not appearing too worse for wear. At least not yet, anyway.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
I feel sad about it myself.
Which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
My God, his body's been too.
Can he end it quickly? The delivery count. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
Right, he kicked out with ease. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Sorry, you dick.
Our troop is getting a serious beat down. Not sure how much more anyone would be able to take. Oh, it's coming into the elevated triangle here. Braun Strowman is taking full control right now.
And he lets him out. Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. Probably figured it.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
You little dick. This bitch trying to bleed. Now we won anyways. Good luck.